Gentlemen, the Divine Child Marching Band pays tribute to rock classics. Drum majors Catherine Walters, Gabby Diaz, and Robbie Brzezinski. Is your band ready? We open our tribute to the classic rock with the Rolling Stones, debuting in 1966. Here is the famous Paint It Black. Registered 21 Billboard Top 40 hits, with three hitting number one between 1969 and 1975. Our next selection is one of their last hits. Here is Shambhala. Together the Silver Bullet Band. Here is one of their most famous songs, which was also featured in the movie Risky Business with that famous Tom Cruise scene. Here is Old Time Rock and Roll. Boston, Massachusetts in 1971. They hold the record for the most total certifications by an American band. In 2013, the band's principal songwriters, Tyler and Perry, were inducted into the Songwriters Hall of Fame. We now close with Dream On, featuring senior horn player Luke Sorelli.